Well, there are a lot of women in male-dominated industries across the Bahamas, and many of them are doing remarkable jobs on the Royal Bahamas Police Force. As we continue to promote the stellar job of our police officers, we share with you the story of two women on the police force, despite the odds, continues to make a difference.
Having a positive attitude and a passion for people and country have been driving Corporal Desiree Bodie quickly up the ranks during her 26 years as a female officer on the Royal Bahamas Police Force. A law enforcement body that was predominantly for men for years has changed with a lot of advocacy by strong Bahamian and international women. As the first female Bahamian pilot, Bodie reveals what it's like working in the Air Wing Division of the force.
Just being a part of the Royal Bahamas Police Force is an awesome opportunity, and to be able to be a part of the air support services is also a tremendous experience. Being able to fly with the air support service in this 208B caravan, it's been an awesome experience, especially flying into the Bahamas.
As the only female pilot, Bodie says they have had some air encounters, but were able to exercise quick response along with the required expertise.
We had some inclement weather when we have to go back and forth in and out of an island. And yes, we had to do a lot of circling. Thunderstorms are out there. And we had to actually turn around and wait a little bit. But we do experience that, yes.
You are afraid?
Yes, at times you... In fact, we're actually trained for that. That's a part of our training when it comes to emergency procedures and so forth, especially when it's we live in a climate that is prone to thunderstorm activity.
With the fire still burning for her field after all these years, Bodie says the camaraderie and efforts to keep Bahamians safe and to protect our borders are the ideals she loves most.
My brothers, they're very open and warm, inviting. They're very accommodating, I must say. They do assist me wherever deemed necessary. But of course, I have to work a little bit harder. And that's the general consensus all around with a male-dominated organization. But I must say, they're very accommodating and they do assist me. And we work hand in hand together without a problem. We're like family.
Officer in charge of the Air Support Services, Assistant Superintendent Elvis Curtis, says Bodie is a joy to work with.
And she is a gem of this unit, you know, and we love her. I wish we get more females like her, willing and always able and capable to do the job. She's extremely intelligent. She's good at what she does, you know, and we love having her.
Now, in addition to Bodie, there are several other females who continue to stand out in the policing profession. Detective Constable Lakeisha Rogers is one of four women attached to the crime scenes investigation team. She shared with the Morning Edition how processing crime scenes can be a bit emotional, but she says she loves the field.
Yes, it's tedious, very tedious. I love it. I love crime scene. Crime scene, you have to have the love for it. If this is not something that you just go into, you must love crime scene.
While Bodie and Rogers both agree that their time on the force is limited, they're both encouraging female officers to stick to the plan of women empowerment.
From a kid, I don't want to say it's generic, but most of my family, they are police officers. And seeing them going out and fighting crime and getting results, that's something that I wanted to be a part of.
I would recommend that any, especially young females, that this is an opportunity of a lifetime, both within the organization of the Royal Bahamas Police Force and a part of the aviation industry. I implore you to take part and live your dream. If this is what it is, the opportunity exists for you.